Isn't this what you might call a theatre? A stage, a curtain, a nature's naked loveliness!